Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question is, if y is equal to a multiplied by e raised to the power mx plus b multiplied by e raised to the power nx, show that d square y upon dx square minus m plus n multiplied by dy by dx plus mn y is equal to 0. Let us start the solution now. We are given y is equal to a multiplied by e raised to the power mx plus b multiplied by e raised to the power nx. Now, differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get dy upon dx is equal to a multiplied by m multiplied by e raised to the power mx plus b multiplied by n multiplied by e raised to the power nx. Now, again differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get d square y upon dx square is equal to am square e raised to the power mx plus bn square e raised to the power nx. Now let us find the value of d square y upon dx square minus m plus n dy upon dx plus mn y. Now substituting for d square y upon dx square, dy upon dx and y, we get this expression equal to, we know d square y upon dx square is equal to this expression, so we can write am square e raised to the power mx plus bn square e raised to the power nx minus m plus n multiplied by dy by dx. Now dy by dx is equal to this expression, so we can write a m multiplied by e raised to the power mx plus b n multiplied by e raised to the power nx plus m n multiplied by y. We know y is equal to a e raised to the power mx plus b e raised to the power nx. Now on simplifying, we get am square e raised to the power mx plus bn square e raised to the power nx minus am square e raised to the power mx plus minus amn e raised to the power mx minus bmn e raised to the power nx minus bn square e raised to the power nx plus amn e raised to the power mx plus bmn e raised to the power nx. Now am square e raised to the power mx minus am square e raised to the power mx will get cancelled. Similarly, bn square e raised to the power nx minus bn square e raised to the power nx will cancel each other. Then, minus bmn e raised to the power nx plus bmn e raised to the power nx will get cancelled. Then, amn e raised to the power mx minus amn e raised to the power mx will cancel each other. Now our final answer is equal to 0. So we can write, therefore d square y upon dx square minus m plus n multiplied by dy upon dx plus mny is equal to 0. We were required to prove this only. So, hence proved. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.